Okay, so we've got our next goal in mind. Just around 30 minutes. Yeah, that's the size of it. Yeah, no use to thinking too hard. Who's got the junction? Let's go ahead and bring... Should I even bring Renoa? I mean, I feel like she should level up. Well, I mean, no. That's not gonna change anything. Let's bring you. I'll leave Questus alone. And you. Selfie and Zell. Alright, so now we gotta go to Adea's house. Fuck, did I really just press triangle? Oh, playing so many games with different maps. Yes, we're ready to go. That's fine, leave it alone. Okay, so don't press triangle, press select. Adea's house. Let's Balum. Shumi Village. Dalet. Timber. Windhill. Dealing City. Where would that be? It's somewhere fucking far, I'm sure. Oh, let's not do that. The game doesn't like when I do that. Where the fuck would that be at now? Let's go to Adea's house. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to know where that's at? It says by the ocean, so... It's definitely somewhere. And it ain't over fucking here. So let's go up. Up, up, up. Way up. Is the game gonna just stop me, or is it gonna make me, or is it gonna let me go all the way around? Come on. There we go. Perfect. What the fuck? Did you see that? Oh, it's a goddamn cactuar. I know where you are now. That's another summon I can get, and that's a chocobo forest. I will keep this shit in mind. I don't think I'm gonna do the rest of the chocobo things, to be honest. I've got no use for it. It wouldn't be that way. I would just be stupid. Oh god. Oh god, please. Turn the camera back around. It's just odd. What the hell would that be at? Oh shit, did I find it? Ha, I did. Easy. Wait, what the fuck? Y'all see that shit over there? Oh my god. Let's go over to it. Let's fucking go. We don't even have to go to the damn house. I already see that over there. Hey, boss, what's going on here? Yep. What to do with the hot dogs? Okay, for our defense. Take care of the junior classmen. And, comrades. And my feelings on this. Garden's course. And no order. Oh, wait, what? This is, it was unnecessary. Well, fuck you. Look, I don't do this shit. Shut up, Irvine. Can we go? Can't take Renoa either, she's not fucking available, so... Don't bother equipping your GS. I already did. I'm just switching them. That's a hot goddamn mess. Ooh, that deer. Jeez. Why did it stop us here? She is always late. Wait, why am I on this floor? Why does it... I'm a little annoyed. Because I just realized what just happened. Why does it always bring me to this fucking floor? fucking little kid. Oh, thanks. I'm not supposed to leave this floor. Yeah, we're supposed to go to the quad, so what the fuck? Why does it... Whatever. Go to the quad. Go to the quad. Just go to the fucking quad. Like, all of this was a little unnecessary. Per the use. What the fuck is that? Oh. Zell, what the fuck? Guess we're done here. Oh, yep, of course. Now we gotta run all the way back to the fucking bridge. Oh, jeez. Oh, thank you, God. What, are they finally moving away from the forest? Big ass trees. Is that called Bodia? I forgot to mention that we're coming up on the end of disc 2. So, this too is going to be over after we finish this little event here. Alright, here we go. because I have no encounter on, this is gonna make this 20 times less fucking annoying. Actually, a lot shorter than I remember going with in my youth. It's funny. The first time I played this, I got to disc 3 of this game, and it froze. And I was never able to get past disc 3. Then many years later, I got to disc 4, and then never finished disc 4. Because I think Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns came out. So I just stopped playing that. Yeah. We're just going to the left. We're only going left. Switch. Junction exchange. No. Let's give it to you. That seems fair enough. Seems good. I mean, I would be worried, but maybe that's too much HP. Let's just give him 200. Just a little over 1,000. Nothing crazy. We shouldn't have that much. We shouldn't need to fucking deal with that much. Since I don't think these guys are even trying to fight me. They can't. You can't fight me. Yeah, they're trying to run past me. What the hell? Guess she wants the strength of a lion, huh? Oh, that's not good. Oh, shit. Oh, bye, Renoa. Come on, video game, please. Ooh, what if she is the one that has no encounters on? Ooh, I didn't even think of that. Bro, I don't see shit. I think we're gonna have to go pretty far back to go find something. Please. Oh, yes, he has Diablos. Okay. Thank goodness. Thank goodness for that. Well, so am I going so... Yeah, I fucking heard you. Selfie Quistis. Exchange junctions. Exchange junctions. Holy dicks. Yo, that ain't good. Exchange junctions, thank you. I don't even know who I'm giving this shit to. 158. 150? Oh no, hold on. Ultima, yeah, no, that's fine. That's the correct one. I guess I've been doing it right every time. Yes, 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 we're going, we're going. We just ran to go tell Squall. Oh, come on. That just made me do all that shit for nothing. Damn, if somebody fucks up, they're done. You picked the wrong classroom, buddy. Really? Couldn't send more? I don't need magic. Couldn't cast magic. He's dead as fuck. Oh, we went in the hit junction. I should give that to somebody. Echo screen. I got plenty of those. Besides, we're gonna be able to get a whole bunch of triples and doubles anyway, real goddamn soon. So I'm not even worried about. Oh shit. Really? I did all that walking around. Yeah, exactly. What the hell does she want now? Thank you. talk to the fucking... Oh my god. What? Why'd you stop? Oh boy. Guess we're fine. Let's just go to the bridge. Damn, y'all are all fucked up. Jesus Christ, what are you guys fucking picking on me for? I know, bro. What the hell?